to turn him back into Bubble Puppy.
I know. We can make a magic potion to fix him. We need to find the enchanted ingredients from all the fairy tales in the Enchanted Forest. And pink bubbles, too. We'll put everything we collect in our potion pouch.
Then we can mix it all together to make a magic potion to save Bubble Puppy. Don't worry, Bubble Puppy. You're gonna be a puppy again.
Let's get going.
We need your help to collect the enchanted ingredients for the magic potion. To help me swim over to one, move the mouse back and forth, like this. Remember, we'll also need to collect as many pink bubbles as we can. To help me zoom down the path and collect pink bubbles really fast, swim over to the bags of enchanted pixie dust. But that mean green witch is going to try to stop us. Watch out for obstacles like the witch's mean green potion bottles and enchanted brooms on the path. We can swim around things or jump over things by clicking the mouse button. Let's get going. Bubble Puppy needs our help. We need to collect 8 of the peas from the Princess and the Pea. One, watch out for the witch's mean green potion bottles. Two, swim around the enchanted brooms. Three, fantastic. Four, all right. Five, uh-oh. Six, seven, almost there. We only need one more P. Uh-oh! Eight! I think you got them all. Let's see if they're all there. We collected 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 peas. Fantastic! We can keep the ingredients in our potion pouch.
We need to collect even more enchanted ingredients to turn Bubble Puppy back into a puppy. Come on, let's go. We need to collect more enchanted ingredients. Remember to collect as many pink bubbles as you can. Swim to a bouncy flower so it can bounce me high into the air. Watch out for witch signs and enchanted forest dragons. We need to go around them. Or click the mouse button to jump over them. Ready? Let's go! We need to collect 2 kinds of ingredients. First, let's collect 4 of Hansel and Gretel's gingerbread houses. 1,
to turn him back into Bubble Puppy.
I know. We can make a magic potion to fix him. We need to find the enchanted ingredients from all the fairy tales in the enchanted forest. And pink bubbles, too. We'll put everything we collect in our potion pouch.
Then we can mix it all together to make a magic potion to save Bubble Puppy. Don't worry, Bubble Puppy. You're gonna be a puppy again.
Let's get going.
We need your help to collect the enchanted ingredients for the magic potion. To help me swim over to one, move the mouse back and forth, like this. Remember, we'll also need to collect as many pink bubbles as we can. To help me zoom down the path and collect pink bubbles really fast, swim over to the bags of enchanted pixie dust. But that mean green witch is going to try to stop us. Watch out for obstacles like the witch's mean green potion bottles and enchanted brooms on the path. We can swim around things or jump over things by clicking the mouse button. Let's get going. Bubble Puppy needs our help. We need to collect 8 of the peas from the Princess and the Pea. One, watch out for the witch's mean green potion bottles. Two, swim around the enchanted brooms. Fantastic! 4, all right! 5, uh-oh! 6, seven, almost there. We only need one more P. See if they're all there. We collected 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 peas. Fantastic! We can keep the ingredients in our potion pouch.
We need to collect even more enchanted ingredients to turn Bubble Puppy back into a puppy. Come on, let's go. We need to collect more enchanted ingredients. Remember to collect as many pink bubbles as you can. Swim to a bouncy flower so it can bounce me high into the air. Watch out for witch signs and enchanted forest dragons. We need to go around them. Or click the mouse button to jump over them. Ready? Let's go! We need to collect 2 kinds of ingredients. First, let's collect 4 of Hansel and Gretel's gingerbread houses. 1, careful of the enchanted forest dragons. 2, watch out
to turn him back into Bubble Puppy.
I know. We can make a magic potion to fix him. We need to find the enchanted ingredients from all the fairy tales in the Enchanted Forest. And pink bubbles, too. We'll put everything we collect in our potion pouch.
Then we can mix it all together to make a magic potion to save Bubble Puppy. Don't worry, Bubble Puppy. You're gonna be a puppy again.
Let's get going.
We need your help to collect the enchanted ingredients for the magic potion. To help me swim over to one, move the mouse back and forth, like this. Remember, we'll also need to collect as many pink bubbles as we can. To help me zoom down the path and collect pink bubbles really fast, swim over to the bags of enchanted pixie dust. But that mean green witch is going to try to stop us. Watch out for obstacles like the witch's mean green potion bottles and enchanted brooms on the path. We can swim around things or jump over things by clicking the mouse button. Let's get going. Bubble Puppy needs our help. We need to collect 8 of the peas from the Princess and the Pea. One, watch out for the witch's mean green potion bottles. Two, swim around the enchanted brooms. Three, fantastic. Four, all right. Five, uh-oh. Six, seven, almost there. We only need one more P. Uh-oh! Eight! I think you got them all. Let's see if they're all there. We collected 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 peas. Fantastic! We can keep the ingredients in our potion pouch.
We need to collect even more enchanted ingredients to turn Bubble Puppy back into a puppy. Come on, let's go. We need to collect more enchanted ingredients. Remember to collect as many pink bubbles as you can. Swim to a bouncy flower so it can bounce me high into the air. Watch out for witch signs and enchanted forest dragons. We need to go around them. Or click the mouse button to jump over them. Ready? Let's go! We need to collect 2 kinds of ingredients. First, let's collect 4 of Hansel and Gretel's gingerbread houses. 1,
to turn him back into Bubble Puppy.
I know. We can make a magic potion to fix him. We need to find the enchanted ingredients from all the fairy tales in the Enchanted Forest. And pink bubbles, too. We'll put everything we collect in our potion pouch.
Then we can mix it all together to make a magic potion to save Bubble Puppy. Don't worry, Bubble Puppy. You're gonna be a puppy again.
Let's get going.
We need your help to collect the enchanted ingredients for the magic potion. To help me swim over to one, move the mouse back and forth, like this. Remember, we'll also need to collect as many pink bubbles as we can. To help me zoom down the path and collect pink bubbles really fast, swim over to the bags of enchanted pixie dust. But that mean green witch is going to try to stop us. Watch out for obstacles like the witch's mean green potion bottles and enchanted brooms on the path. We can swim around things or jump over things by clicking the mouse button. Let's get going. Bubble Puppy needs our help. We need to collect 8 of the peas from the Princess and the Pea. One, watch out for the witch's mean green potion bottles. Two, swim around the enchanted brooms. Three, fantastic. Four, all right. Five, uh-oh. Six, seven, almost there. We only need one more P. Uh-oh! Eight! I think you got them all. Let's see if they're all there. We collected 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 peas. Fantastic! We can keep the ingredients in our potion pouch.
We need to collect even more enchanted ingredients to turn Bubble Puppy back into a puppy. Come on, let's go. We need to collect more enchanted ingredients. Remember to collect as many pink bubbles as you can. Swim to a bouncy flower so it can bounce me high into the air. Watch out for witch signs and enchanted forest